The farms and fields of our kingdom overrun with putrescence and rot.
And with that, welcome back to Darkest Dungeon 2. Let's try and reach the next inn, shall we?
The rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent.
This place looks lovely.
Great option.
And we're back. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Everything just kind of freaked out, but here we are.
An impressive haul. Put it to good use.
Ooh, that's a fight.
Pillaging brigands, enriching themselves as the world collapses.
What the hell? Why is there a cannon? I don't like the cannon. Oh no. We're gonna blind the cannon. So I really don't like the cannon. Guy that we know. Okay, never mind. Oh, thank goodness. That's a lot of health. As well. Holy crap. Compared to its partner. Something tells me we're not clearing this in the amount of rounds it wants me to. Did you have to weaken? We got lucky is what we did.
Excellent.
Holy
work.
Crap. Yeah, we're not killing this thing. We definitely don't have the damage for it. Because you're done. That's why I didn't aid you. Exactly. Don't look at me like it's my fault. And there's that. Tremendous waste of time. Okay, now, if the game could stop crashing every time I run into something, that'd be amazing.
The avatars of oblivion, clergy of the spreading stain.
Oh, good.
Narrowed eyes, muttered threats. All trust is lost. World.
She didn't want to fight. We're fighting this. Oh, we're all stealthed. Very nice. Don't need to use the absinthe now. There we go.
The slow suffering begins. The slow suffering begins.
He beat the odds.
A little help, impeccably timed.
Okay. Yeah, that'll work. Keep throwing fits at each other. Okay, that wasn't as much as I thought it was going to be.
Steady yourself.
That was what I thought it was going to be, but for both of them.
This wound, at least, has been tended to. Righteous action.
You didn't do anything. Ugh. I don't like that winded. Meltdown.
Cruelty and callousness have claimed dominion here.
Yay, now they won't shut the ever-loving fuck up. Good. You're only sacrificial meat if you let it happen.
This wound, at least, has been tended to. And now, the greatest test of all.
Interesting.
Let us hope they find peace.
Great. Just amazing. I've had enemies survive that multiple times over. But my guy couldn't. Mm-mm, no, of course not. Not my guy.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
It attacked the corpse. Okay.
Another impediment. Cleared with impunity.
I'm gonna say it, I'm probably not gonna be successful until I get the cultist unlocked. So I always did good with the cultist in the first game. See, they're giving direction. I didn't even look down at that.
Up ahead, the seat of another regrettable
road fight. What am I looking at? Oh, we're dying here. What is this nightmare shit? Jesus. This is a bit...
what the other has and plots to take it. A promising development. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing.
Just healed by hurting the other thing. These things are nightmarish. Like, holy crap. Yeah, just keep piling it on. Just gonna focus on trying to kill this thing instead of redirecting. There we go. Repositioning, rather. And it worked. Shut up. Worked out for the most part.
In this, first they ate the rotten flesh of their animals. Then, still hungry, they turned upon themselves.
What? Oh shit. This isn't good.
Excellent work. A little help, impeccably timed.
There we go.
A promising development.
That wasn't even yours, dude.
The slow suffering begins.
And there it is. Now he had blind. Get rid of those buffs.
And now, the greatest test of all. Effective. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold.
Oh, shit.
Slow dissection. an unavoidable end.
Damn it.
An interminable conflict.
My goodness. He's really holding his own. He's a legend.
An
absolute legend.
Find.
Oh. Okay. So it backed up to the final hit. That's all right.
In
as before,
world, is
absolute legend to that man.
A place of research and inquiry. A mon-
No. I don't think I will mess with that. Sure. Oh, no, there's a road fight. Don't crash.
The stars fall.
You
of the infinite void.
You. Oh my god, no!
Lethality writ large.
Yeah, shush, 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 shush. Please shut up. Please shut up. Oh god.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Yeah, we're dead, because we can't. Great. We're basically dead. Because we can't get rid of these little bastards in front faster than he can spawn them. And he just killed our only healer.
An unforeseen complication. Let us hope they find peace.
Oh, goody. His swipe ignores dodge. Great. That's good to know. Everything here ignores dodge, and that was my one hope. See? I kill it, he immediately puts it back. It's done.
Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing.
I don't think there's a character in the game that can survive that hit. Holy shit.
A setback, nothing more.
And I'm out of absinthe.
Excellent work. Let us hope they find peace.
That fucking thing has claimed another party.
The flame grows stronger. Learn from each attempt. Deepen your understanding. And victory will come.
And that's where we're gonna cut it off. Another team fed to the goddamn shambler. I will get my revenge on that thing one day. But it is not today. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.